trying to sell some things to get out of the country. Seventeen days ago, I had to leave my apartment because I was a polling station member and I have a two-year-old daughter. I'm afraid to be alone, trying to sell some things to get out of the country. I had to burn the polling station record out of fear. But I managed to take some photos and send them to the platform groups. Hagamos eco de lo que está pasando en Venezuela.